started raining as I'm coming into Miami. It got really cold about 2-3 miles ago, and then all of a sudden it started raining, and I'm about 10 miles away from an awesome couchsurfing event that I want to catch, but I'm almost there, about 10 miles away from downtown Miami. And I was in Isla Mirada this morning, so that's a pretty hefty ride. I think it'll be about 70 miles at the end of the day. But living the dream, baby. I stopped at this Antony's Cold Fire Pizza. Give me a nice salad, maybe a nice personal pizza. All right, peace out.